I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
All right, are you people ready?
Yeah, for like an hour. How about you?
Totally ready. Bring on the impalement. First off, we're gonna kill that tower.
Which one exactly? I don't wanna go with the wrong one and get impaled.
I'm not exactly sure.
Toward the light!
I've worked with some good roadies in my day, but you guys really know how to make yourselves invisible. They totally can't see you coming.
Shh!
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Bring the house down.
You got some murder on film.
Cinch.
Ah, unless, of course, they start mounting those fuckers on the walls.
Damn!
Well, maybe we could sneak past them. Together.
You know, I used to be pretty stealth back in my day, too.
Oh, yeah?
Why don't you jump up on this stack and see if you still got it?
See, I still know how to hang in the shadows of the crew.
That thing looks like it's controlling all the wall-mounted impalers.
Oh, you think so?
Hey, sorry. It's my first time in the Cleave, okay?
Bro, I don't see what you're so worried about.
Well, I mean, it's not the strength.
You've totally got the strength.
Thanks,
I can do that. I'm a professional.
I got more of a problem with control.
Oh.
Yeah.
Strength without control. That is a problem.
yet, bro. So you got any pointers for me?
Sure, sure, okay. First of all,
nice pop,
what's
guys.
Your main...
Whoa!
Okay, time to take out the next tower. But I only want the roadies to advance right now. Everybody else hang back until they take out the tower.
Alright, shut your yapping tube and open up.
Okay, just you guys.
You have something private to tell me, Edward?
Okay, just you guys. Okay, just you guys. Okay, just you guys.
Find the beacon and get yourselves there!
Oh, this never happened when Ophelia was in charge.
But I only want the roadies to advance right now. Everybody else hang back until they take out the tower.
Free!
Okay, just you guys.
What can you tell the others you can't tell me?
Let's get it.
I want just you to move to the light, got it?
Gotcha! Hey, that was mine!
I think they know we're coming.
Oh, let's take that down. That would break Lars's heart.
And you're hoping to save that pleasure for yourself?
They don't trust me. They think I'm a tear drinker.
Why do they think that?
Because my parents fought in the Black Tear Rebellion. It was a long time ago, but now none of them will ever really trust me. No matter how much I do for our cause. Now, I told you, you won't trust me either.
I trust you.
Until they turn you against me.
Here. My dad gave me this. He said it belonged to my mother. It's the only thing I have of hers. I trust it to you.
No matter what?
No matter what.
What treachery is this?
No one shall kill Lion White this day but I.
What's the holdup?
What holdup? I was waiting for you.
Dude, you were supposed to set up the stage an hour ago. Lars is really mad.
Uh-oh. Hey, what's the holdup? Lars is really mad at you guys.
Bravo. Goody. Someone is putting on a puppet show. Honestly, you people embarrass me. I try to show Emperor Diviculus that we humans aren't all dirty, brutish animals. I show him that we can be refined, we can be beautiful, and that we can be profitable. I do it to protect you people from Diviculus. I am the only thing standing between you and him. And what do you give me in return? Grief.
The time has come for you to shut the hell up, Lion White. You enslaved your own people for profit, stole from us our dignity and our history. The Titans who came before us left a precious gift in our hands, and you exploited it, cheapened it, sold it out for your own commercial gain. The powerful music of the past, you almost made us forget about it. Almost. Today we shall hear it again. The music of a free people. From the singing of our blades through your flesh to the pounding of our fists into your skull. For the honor of Bladehenge, for the freedom of its people, and for the glory of its metal!
I know you're behind all this, Ape Man. The new Lars, all his new.
Watch the fight.
Right before, you know, but this war is going to get him killed. Do you care about pushing him into an early death? Or has that demon poison already killed your monkey heart?
I really let the fans down with that one.
Hey, you busy, Eddie?
Yeah, kinda.
Well, it's just that some of the guys made you something. A little memento from your time in the Cleave. Check it out.
Oh, man, that's so sweet of him.
Just let me know if you want me to add it to the show.
Under attack!
bro.
They're trying to take down our merch booth.
Roger.
Everything in that general direction must die. Bring me their head. Eviscerate. Must die.
Cool.
Hey, what's the deal? I thought you were committed to this project. Get back inside right now.
Now we can finally live in peace.
Lion White was only a puppet. He was not our true oppressor. Emperor Deviculus will not let us live in peace. Ever.
We can hide from him.
No. We are done with that. We will keep marching down the Great Highway until we are at Deviculus's doorstep. And then we will truly end this. Once and for all.
Woo! Hey, boss! You coming to the after party?
Got some bad news for you, buddy.